Then turn right to Old Town Road. Wow, okay, all this technology coming out imminently. Mike Worthley, thank you from Apple Insider for giving us a rundown of Apple's announcements yesterday.
Thank you for having me.
Nice to have you. 844 now on WMAL.
Grab a large or extra large Dunkin' Donuts hot coffee for a chance to win great prizes today. No purchase necessary. U.S. residents 13 plus and September 30th over while supplies last. For game fees and rules, visit powin.com.
All right, so you've been hearing the messages from Ackerman Security and law enforcement veterans Vince Hill and Mike Sands.
Continue straight for 20 minutes to exit 16, Maryland 27, Father Hurley Boulevard, Damascus.
Second in America. Think about that. No one else is talking about this but Ackerman. So I'm proud of them for telling it like it is, and I'm proud of them for working with real law enforcement professionals to do something about it. That includes their no theft guarantee. It is the only one of its kind offered by any security provider in the country. The no theft guarantee literally means that if your home is broken into while your Ackerman security system is armed, Ackerman will pay for 100% of your loss every single penny. They can afford to do that because a break-in at a home secured by Ackerman virtually never ever happens. But in the very rare chance that it does, Ackerman has your back. And that's why Ackerman continues to be the sign of real security. You want to know more? Visit notheftguarantee.com for all the details. Again, that's notheftguarantee.com. WMAL traffic and weather. It's every 10 minutes. First on the 5, Jamie Witten is in the Hadid Traffic Planning Traffic Center. And Mary Quinn's help for a lot of our commuters this morning. Everywhere I look, I'm seeing heavier than normal delays out of Old Town Alexandria on the George Washington Parkway, Route 1, past Potomac Drive through Crystal City, 395. That's still slow most of the way from the Lort Route 2 and across the 14th Street Bridge. Now, one bit of good news here in 3rd Street Tunnel. DDOT crews tell me they've reopened the exit ramp to D Street. That was from an earlier crash, but man, the delays definitely persisting here for a while. On to the 11th Street Bridge and Freeway, solid lineup off of 295 each direction. If you're trying to get to these Anacostia crossings, Suitland Parkway, Douglas Bridge, Route 4, East Capitol Street, you're all experiencing those delays. Now on the George Washington Parkway, now I haven't had any incidents, but most of the way south of 123, your exits to the bridges there. 270 Urbana, down to the lane divide. Hang on in Luckett's. The problem south of Point of Rock with the crash on Route 15, just north of Stumptown Road, under police direction. Now from GarageDoorRepair.com, let's check out that WMAL Weather Channel forecast.
Lots of gray sky around for the first part of this Wednesday. Patchy fog also. A few showers, most of them light, areas of drizzle. This afternoon, cloudy, 81, slight chance of a shower. An isolated shower thunderstorm tonight, 68. Scattered showers and thunderstorms around tomorrow. The thunderstorm threat mainly in the morning up near 81. I'm meteorologist Ray Stajic from the Weather Channel on WMAL.
And currently in our nation's capital, 68 degrees at 847 on WMAL.
This weekend, the SGK Gun Show returns to the Fredericksburg Expo Center at Central Park. Hunters, collectors, sportsmen, visit the Fredericksburg Expo Center for SGK's biggest show ever. Tickets available online at guns-knives.com or at the door. That's the Fredericksburg Gun Show this weekend.
to ask a few questions about this breakfast cereal. I'm led to understand that tricks are exclusively for children. Is that correct?
Well, I mean, they say tricks are for kids in the commercials.
Uh-huh. Is that enforced by law?
So he's got a lot of questions about cereal, too. I'm 850 now on WMAL.
Come on, you put it off long enough. Your rugs and carpets need a deep-down professional clean. So here's a tip from Joe Medini. Ask the right questions when you're choosing the company to clean your rugs. Do they clean your rugs in their own facility? Do they hand wash each and every rug? Do they offer stain removal and color restoration? Can you tour the facility where your rugs are going to be cleaned? If you can't answer yes to all these questions, then you need to call Joe Medini.
For all your oriental rug cleaning needs, just one call to Joe Medini.
Hi, I'm Joe Medini of the Deep Carpet, where we wash each carpet by hand, restoring your rug's brilliance and making it healthier for your home or office. And right now, get 20% off any in-plant rug cleaning.
A better life with Dr. Sanjay Gupta.
Want to make your weekends last longer? Do something new. I'm Dr. Sanjay Gupta, CN's chief medical correspondent. Okay, so this is really interesting. Neuroscientist and all-around super cool dude, David Eagleman, recently spoke to The Science of Us about his new book, Brain. He explained that when you go and experience something novel, it seems to have lasted longer because you're more focused on collecting the unfamiliar information into a memory. It's why time seems to fly by so much faster as an adult than when you were a kid. One caveat, this slow perception of time is only true in hindsight. It's exactly the opposite when you're looking forward in time versus looking backward, Eagleman explained. That is to say, when you're actually doing something new, it may feel like it's happening too fast. But go ahead, check something else off your bucket list, and make sure when you do, you savor that moment. I'm Dr. Sanjay Gupta, helping you live a better life.
Attention all authors, Page Publishing is looking for authors. Have you read the book and want to get it published? Page Publishing will get your book into bookstores and for sale online at Amazon, Apple iTunes, and other outlets. They handle all aspects of the publishing process for you. Printing, cover art, publicity, copyright, and editing. Call 800-501-3689 now for your free author submission kit. That's 800-501-3689 for your free author submission kit. Again, 800-501-3689.
Getting your flu shot at Walgreens is easier than ever. Just walk right in, and there's no cost to you with a $0 copay with most insurance. Plus, when you get a flu shot, you help provide a life-saving vaccine to a child in need through the UN Foundation. Swing by your local Walgreens anytime to get a flu shot and help make a difference. Get a shot, give a shot. It's that easy. Walgreens, at the corner of happy and healthy. Through August 31st, 2018, for every immunization given, Walgreens will donate 22 cents up to $2 million. Vaccine restrictions apply. Talk to your pharmacist to learn more.
What happened? Okay, so they are pushing her around, and you know, she's like, hey, I bought a book. Okay, so next she runs into Uma Abedin. That's right, Anthony Weiner's wife, right? So here we go. She kind of wraps up here with this question.
Exit right to exit 18, Maryland 121, Boyd's, Clarksburg. Then stay to the right to Maryland 121 South.
Obviously, they shuffled her out as quickly as they possibly could, but they made sure that she got her book, I hope. I'm so glad. I love that. I'm so glad you believe in things that aren't true. Really? I mean, those emails were missing, right? I'm sorry, there was millions of dollars, and there, Benghazi, that happened too, right? Well, go read the book. Nope, not gonna give you the pleasure. It's 8:56 at WFMD.
Still not refinancing the mortgage? Well, soon you may be kicking yourself in the head. I'm Wes Fidel from Westland Financial, and interest rates have gone up recently and will continue to rise, but they're still at historical lows. So don't delay. Let us lower your monthly payment, consolidate a first and second, pay off other debt, or drop you into a 15-year loan with no closing costs. That's right, nothing's rolled into your loan. We'll pay for your appraisal, title, underwriting, settlement fee, everything. Do not miss out on this historic opportunity. Whether it's a purchase or refinance, you'll pay no closing costs. You won't spend a dime. Think about it. All it takes is a 5-minute phone call to find out how we can save you hundreds or even thousands of dollars a year. And by the way, Westland Financial now is proud to offer reverse mortgages for our clients over 62. So call us at 888-455-3669. It's the biggest no-brainer in the history of mankind. Call us at 888-455-3669. That's 888-455-3669.
Lennox Financial Mortgage Corporation, DBA, Westland Financial, NMLS number 3304. Not a loan supply, equal housing lender.
Replacing your old
by Griffin Farm Lane. Delays in both directions. In Frederick, 15 South on close, 26 Patrick Street, 15 northbound delays. New design road overpass to 7th Street. 270 South on very slow from Urbana to 495. That 24-mile stretch is going to take you about 90 minutes to travel. I'm Diana Gibson, 930 WFMD Traffic, a service of Frederick Air and Bryant. Whatever it takes to keep you comfortable, Frederick Air, it's a good call.
You can save 5 cents a gallon on gas every day at Frederick Shell Car Wash with the Fuel Reward Network and Gold Status. For more information, visit online at FuelRewards.com. That's FuelRewards.com. Sign yourself up today.
The 930 WFMD with the most forecast for Frederick and surrounding counties. Our Wednesday morning mostly cloudy. Overnight from low around 63, and showers are likely for our Thursday. Mostly cloudy tomorrow, high near 77. Tomorrow night, chance of showers, mostly cloudy skies, low temperatures around 60. Need service? Contact the best, Johnson Best at bestheat.com. I'm AJ Lightell. Well, it looks like the rain might be slowing up just a little bit.
I still up and salvage after Irma. I'm Dave Anthony, Fox News.
It's not as bad as we thought this year, but the island was horrible.
He just returned home and hard hit Marco Island.
I believe we lost a boat because I can't find it. It's not in the slip.
It's even worse in the Keys, where nearly every home was damaged or destroyed. Some still aren't allowed back. A lot of Floridians still don't have electricity. Fox's Evan Brown live in Orlando.
Thank you.
after being activated by FEMA.
Intentionally, but a whole lot more.
right media only wants to pay attention to the radical left. That leaves, I believe, about 80% of the population saying, I want nothing to do with these guys. I don't want revolution. I don't want to burn it down to the ground. If I hear that one more time from a so-called conservative, my head will explode. We just gotta burn the whole thing down. Really? Really? Huh. That's interesting. How about we restore it? And the only way to restore it is that we all know our rights ourselves. We all know our responsibilities ourselves. That we restore first what the thing is in our own head. I read a story from the New York Times. They were asking, are we headed for a new civil war? Now, this is in the New Yorker, and I don't know, I think the Atlantic has done something on this. Are we headed for a new civil war? Now, remember, when I was warning about this 10 years ago, that was crazy talk. I said there will be an American spring, a European spring. I believe Brexit is the beginning of that. And then there will be an American spring. Now, I thought they were going to come a lot sooner than they have, but now, that was crazy talk. That was just trying to scare people into buying gold or whatever it is I'm always accused of doing. Now the left is on it. Now that there's a Republican in office, now it's time to talk about the Civil War. I'm worried about my job. I'm worried about my kids. I'm worried about the future. I'm worried about the loans that I have. I'm worried about the student loans. I'm worried about sending my kids to college because is it worth it? I'm worried about sending my kids to college because they'll be programmed into some sort of a Marxist anarchist. I don't know how to even talk to people because everything I might say, I might call them the wrong gender, and there's 93 genders, and nobody's explained any of them to me. And I don't know what I can say to anybody without getting yelled at or called a bigot or a hate monger. That's why we're upset. And what is the media offering us? It's their fault. All right, that's it. And well, there's a lot of people who are like, well, I know it's not my fault. There's a lot of people who say, I've been warning about this for a long time. And so when your only option is it's their fault or their fault, what are you going to do? I'll tell you what you're going to do. What most people have done, and that is unplug. They're just like, I'm not paying attention to any of it anymore. That's what most people have done. Most people are not watching CNN and MSNBC and Fox News. That is a fraction of our population. They're not doing that. And yet they're feeling the anxiety as well. Because something's not right. Now here is why civil war happens. Now see if we hit any of these. These are the five things that have to happen for a country to be prepped for civil war. Number one, entrenched national polarization with no obvious meeting place for resolution. Well, I don't think we have that. I mean, that sounds really clear. That's right where we are. Increasingly divisive press coverage and information flow. I think we got that one down. Weakened institutions, notably the Congress and Parliament and the judiciary branch. Think we got that? Congress, when the president said, by the way, this isn't the president's job, DACA needs to go back to Congress. Congress said, we don't want that job. Weakened institutions? Well, I don't know. It's got, what is it, a 6 or a 9% approval rating right now. Couldn't get any weaker. And they are doing it to themselves. They don't even want their own responsibility. The next one, a sellout or an abandonment of responsibility by political leadership. Well, I'm sorry, what was I just saying a minute ago? Oh yeah, that's right, they don't want that. So when the legitimization of violence as in the way to either conduct discourse or solve disputes, how many people right now are telling you? It's the only way. We're in a civil war, there's no other way. I mean, when are you gonna pick up your guns? How much is enough? That's where we're at. These are the conditions that you need to have a civil war, and we have them all. And I'm telling you now, we're in a cold civil war. Right now, we are experiencing a cold civil war. So what's the way out? Ever reversed this? What role do we play in our nation's future? And what is the shock of events? How does that shape our tomorrow? Coming up. Or they're calling some mortgage company, and they're working for you. They're not. They're usually working
telling you, it's like when we go in to get a mortgage, it is the same as going in and buying a used car, except it would be the same as going in and buying a used car if you believed that the car dealer or the car salesman was actually on your side. I don't know. I'm going to go back and I'm going to talk to the boss about this one. We all know that they're going back and they're laughing. They're playing cards. They're doing everything. We did everything we could. We just couldn't do it. That is what a mortgage company usually does, because they're being paid. And not only do they make money for selling those instruments to you, that mortgage, because that's what they're doing. They're selling it to you. But they also get bonuses if they sell a certain one that the bank wants you to buy. American Financing does not play that game. They work for you. Straightforward, effortless mortgage experiences. They're also doing reverse mortgages, which is a way for you to increase monthly cash flow with no mortgage payment while still retaining ownership of your home. But please do your homework on this. I want you to call their number, 1-800-906-2440. You want to refinance? You want a new mortgage? Call 800-906-2440 or online at AmericanFinancing.net. AmericanFinancing.net.
American Financing Corporation, NMLS 182334, www.nmlsconsumeraccess.org.
The choice is still us. We still have to make the choice to do it. Yale historian says, slavery tore apart the country over 15 years. It tore both political parties apart. It destroyed the Whig Party, which was replaced by the Republican Party, and divided the Democratic Party into northern and southern parts. So, the Yale historian is now telling you the same thing that I told you 10 years ago. Watch for the Whig moment. Watch for that moment, that beat down in the well of the Senate. And watch for the moment when somebody in the political party says, enough is enough. Enough is enough. Now, I don't know if that's going to happen.
Please report
ahead. I don't know if anybody has the courage to do that anymore.
Exit right to local lanes. To exit 8, Shady Grove Road.
There's also something you should be aware of. Gigantic events that happened.
Exit right
that
to local
the
lanes.
Country was
to exit
not
eight,
good
Shady
at
Grove
orbit.
Road.
They and it forced everybody to reposition themselves. And reposition themselves in ways they didn't see necessarily coming.
Continue straight for 20 minutes to exit Grove, Montrose Road East.
The John Brown Raid, the Mexican-American War.
Estimated time in traffic, 19 minutes.
They couldn't absorb them. They couldn't take that shock. And it actually started to pit people against each other. Now how? The Fugitive Slave Act? The Dred Scott decision? How is that possible that you don't know what side you're on? Because while most people in the South were not for slavery, most people in the South were not slave owners. The vast majority were not slave owners. It had nothing to do with slavery. It had been positioned as a North versus South. They're coming after your rights. By whom? By politicians. By people who wanted power. By people who were making money off of the backs of slaves and did everything they could to convince you or to convince the South that they're coming after because they don't like you. Because they want to see a way, an end of our way of life. We're hearing that now. And it causes polarization, radical polarization. Oh, you're, really? So you must be for the Nazis. Really? So then you're for the communist anarchists of Antifa. No, I'm not for either of those. That's a false choice. And that's where most people are. And we have to remember that. That and this, published in 1867. The lessons of this Civil War should never depart from us. And it's this, that the American people have no exemption from the ordinary fate of humankind. It can happen here. If we sin, we will suffer for our sins like the empires that are tottering and the nations that have perished.
Mid-Maryland, 930 WFMD. Do you always get more for your money from Fisher Hills? It's the American way. Better made at a discounted price. Furniture made in the USA for the low price. Our Fisher Hills price during our fall event. Fisher Hills Home Furnishings, Route 26 and 355 Frederick.
This is 930 WFMD and WFMD.com. Now. WFMB News.
The two candidates for the mayor of Frederick have been selected.
In Tuesday's primary election, Alderman Michael O'Connor won the Democratic contest, defeating former Mayor Jennifer Doherty. On the Republican side, incumbent Mayor Randy McClement beat back a challenge from former Alderwoman Shelley Alloy. O'Connor said he was humbled by his win. He was asked how confident...
Urbana. Let's hope the wind bucket is settled after a difficult year, so Gutenberg to leave the block. In his State of the Union speech, Jean-Claude Juncker said it should use the improved economy to press ahead with wide-ranging reforms, while widening the Eurozone and merging the bloc's two top jobs into one presidency.
The UN says not enough aid is getting through to the nearly 400,000 Rohingya Muslims who fled violence in Myanmar for Bangladesh. It's called for a massive increase in help. There's been a warning that the worsening cholera epidemic in Yemen could have affected 850,000 people by the end of the year. The International Committee of the Red Cross says the outbreak has reached colossal proportions. Police in Brazil have arrested Wesley Batista, the brother of a Brazilian billionaire, at the center of a corruption case involving President Michel Temer. A lawyer for Mr. Batista said the detention was unjust and amounted to revenge against those who had cooperated with justice. Spain's Attorney General José Manuel Mata has summoned municipal leaders in Catalonia to prosecutors for questioning about the situation of the region's
Sunday.
So let's first of all call this exactly what it is. Fake activism.
Oh my gosh, you're so brave.
Oh, you're so brave. You're taking all of that money. And you're playing a game. Oh, that's brave of you. And then you're gonna kneel down. Oh, that's wonderful. Here's the thing. America is being ripped apart by self-serving attention seekers. And I mean that even in my own business. I'll be mistaken. Me, perhaps. And you can't tell what people are doing things for. You have no idea. Marshawn Lynch, running back for the Oakland Raiders. He sat during the anthem. He didn't bother to explain why he was doing it. So why was he doing it? And what is it people are protesting? Kaepernick started all of this in the NFL. And his case perfectly explains what this wave of phony activism really is all about. Attention, that's it. Attention. Everyone is doing it for their own benefit. It is fascinating to me that how Collins' activism suddenly appeared out of nowhere the moment he lost all relevancy. But he's brave. He's like the athletes of the 60s. No, he's not. He's not. When George Foreman was in his prime, during a period in our history when racial tension was actually at its highest, and we had a really good reason. Foreman was just asked about what he thought about Kaepernick and what was going on in the NFL.
You know, the shame part of it, all of us, including Joe Frazier, myself, and a few more even to this day, we became